So once you get your model down, you probably want to print it or export it. And printing is fairly easy. It's just like any piece of software. Just go to print, pick one a printer you want to use. The only thing is print quality. Just make sure you change your setting to a good high definition or ultra high definition so you get a good quality print. And you can print it to a PDF printer. There's a lot of virtual printers online that you can get. And the rest of this, I think, is pretty self-explanatory. The only other way I like to put out files is export 2D graphics. And the only tip I want to give you here is that you can save it as a BMP, JPEG, TIFF, or a PNG. And TIFFs are typically the best if you want to do a large size file. The only thing you should really worry about is this options in the corner. And you want to get enough pixels that you get a really good quality picture, and you can use some editing software like GIMP or something to shrink it down a little bit and get a 300 dpi great printer ready image. So the other thing too is check this box for anti-alias, and what it's trying to do is take the lines that are jagged and make them a little bit straight. So that's a tip about exporting. I typically like JPEGs because they can be used anywhere, and then I'll just change the options to typically about 3000, and I'll get a really nice file out.